The country's bank regulator is flagging Canada's housing sector as a growing concern. The Office of the Superintendent of Financial Institutions says the housing market is its top source of worry. Its latest annual risk outlook says higher interest rates mean higher default probabilities. The regulator is preparing for the possibility the housing market will experience sustained weakness throughout this year, but says credit qualities look strong and residential real estate remains sound.